Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry, helping you stop living in chaos one organizing project at a time. In this video, I'm going to show you what I've stocked up on with canned seafood from Walmart. Now note that there are a few things here that I actually also saw at the Dollar Tree. So those were a dollar and these were a little bit more than a dollar. So that's something to look at. I think this 4-pack of chunk light tuna in water is a good buy. It's also wild caught. So I got 4 of those. So those are 16 cans. And then I got clams because I do make clam chowder. And this is also something that, of course, I can put in my food storage. And note, so they are already chopped clams and they are in clam juice. The other ones are these kipper snacks, which have been recommended by other preppers. So here's a smoked boneless fillet of herring. I got 6 of these. They stacked really nicely, so they'll be easy to store. And then the same brand, salmon fillet. Okay, the same brand again, and they are smoked boneless herring fillets. So yes, I'm excited about this because I already have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 varieties of canned seafood. I think that's a good mix there. And then smoked oysters. So you can even see the picture here of how you can set that up. Of course, you could just grab your crackers and put the smoked oysters on top. That will be a nice snack. And let's see the expiration date for these things. Okay, August 2024. So that's like 4 years, okay. And this one is December 31, 2024. Again, four years. June 2023, 3 years. April 11, 2023. So about 2.5 years, yes, okay. Let's check this one out. So that's, you know, so these are great for long-term food storage past 1 year, there, 2024. And then giant spiced calamari in marinara sauce. That sounds actually yummy. Well, these are all yummy to me. I love seafood. Okay, October 2023, got 4 of those. Oh, I got 3 of these. Got 4 of the smoked oysters, 4 of these sardines, and 4 of these sardines. So these sardines are wild caught. An extra virgin olive oil. The brand is King Oscar. All right, there, I had to look for the expiration date. So it's stamped there on the plastic, August 2024, okay? And same brand, wild-caught sardines. These are with hot jalapeno peppers. I love spicy things. And let's look at the expiration date, March, 2025. Okay, that's good. I just wanted to show you what I got as far as canned seafood from Walmart. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below if you eat canned seafood and which one would you get, or have you stocked up on these? And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Is the clutter in your home leaving you exhausted? I can help you stop living in chaos. Go to my website and schedule a free 20-minute virtual home organizing assessment, simplysherry.com. Click the pink button, get organized today. It'll bring you to a page for Calendly. Choose the time that works for you and you will receive an email with a Zoom call link. I look forward to helping you.